There are many ways that a landlord can make their property summer friendly. The most common request that we have from tenants is air conditioning. If a property does have air conditioning, a landlord may want to consider having it serviced before summer comes around. If a property doesn't have air conditioning, a landlord may want to consider having one installed. This will make the property more bearable for the tenants throughout the tenancy and will also increase the value of the property for the landlord. Another way that a landlord can make a property more summer friendly is to make sure that all windows have fly screens and blinds. This will allow the tenants to open the windows throughout summer for some fresh air and also block out the sun's heat. Now some advice for tenants. A lot of people like to install freestanding pools in their backyard for the kids. Unfortunately, without the correct fencing, these pools are against council regulations. So to avoid a hefty fine, please abide by these rules. We hope you found these tips useful, and if you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to contact us on 1300 065 736. We hope you have a great summer.